Navy officials say they've completed the investigation of the crash of the F-A-18 back in April on Good Friday. They're not going to tell us, though, anything until next week. Chopper 10 was above the Mayfair Muse Apartments off Bird Neck Road. No one was hurt or killed that day, but dozens of people lost everything. The pilots ejected safely. The Navy is waiting until Monday, July 2nd, to tell us what happened. And 10 on Your Side will be at that briefing to bring you all of those details.